living in my heart. But the deeper problem within is thank God he won't let me be, or remain in my hypocrisy. Sooner or later I'll be on my knees, honest to God, a recovering Pharisee. I'm a sinner and a saint simultaneously. I'm not what I was, what I'm going to be. Still got that old tendency to be all a wicked man can be. Takes more than knowing right from wrong. Takes more than singing gospel songs. It takes a life of the great I am to produce any good in me. He's a shepherd, I'm a sheep, and I'm learning to be honest to God, a recovering Pharisee.